Aware, alert, alive.
And that is how Karen Kingsley became safety woman.
I keep forgetting important things, like being alert.